Hello everyone, Obi Gwan Ryan here, and we're back in Portal 2. Okay, we're back in this mess, trying to find out how this actually works. How does it work? Sorry for that. My mind should be sharp. I'm going to look around. Shoot out anything I see. I got a portal right there, and it's nice being back in the game. Look at GLaDOS the potato. Gel flow. Alright, let's go over here for a sec. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. Okay. Don't know why I actually did that. Okay, anyway, let's look around. Maybe it has to do with the gel flow. I'm a complete idiot. I am the biggest of idiots. I'm just gonna... I just realized that that was happening. I'm a bit of an idiot. Sorry about that. Ooh. Okay, let's see. So let's actually just go back here for a sec. So this happened. Oh! Oh! Boss is a robot. Well then, okay then. So we go here. You are a trip. I'm sorry, it's just that you are such a trip. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm alive. Did I survive that? I'm gonna head down here. Just because. Secrets. Even though there's nothing down here. Pump station Gamma. Well, I guess this could be its very own secret, I guess. I mean, there is this place. This is kind of a secret. This is where I was before. I think. I'm probably incorrect. Okay. shoot. Okay, so... Oh my goodness.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway, ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're gonna see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive. And do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Okay, there should be a switch here, because I was a bit of an idiot thinking that there would not be a switch. Okay, no. Look, I'm not trapped here. I can just go here and then, wait, what? Yeah, there we go. Alright. Let's look for a button. Here we go. I feel sorry for him. He's deadly poisoned. Don't know how, moon rocks are poisonous, though. Oh, I guess it has to be the material. Then again, it's just ash and that kind of stuff. But then there's the meteorite rocks, so... yeah. It's a bit confusing. I'm just gonna go through the game then. Okay, where are you going now? Oh. Oh, we're within this thing. Oh. We're within the testing, thing. Oh, I fell. If you get too much of this one, do you get, like, killed? I'm gonna test it. okay. Now, okay, oh, this is 1982, or at least this is when it was built. That won't really do much, it seems. I was close. I was close. I don't think it's supposed to work that way. Actually going in there making more. My goodness, that is funny. Oh, that is just funny. not even, like, doing what I'm supposed to do anymore. Now I'm just playing around. Okay, like, what exactly do I do? How am I supposed to make it any bigger? I would need a higher surface to be able to do that. It has to do with these towers. I'm just very confused with like how this works. Okay, I don't know what to do. Very confusing. Very confusing. This is gonna take some brain. Brain to do. I just keep on doing this, and it's just like... Ooh, this is really confusing. Like, let's just get that back working. I won't go high enough to be able to go to the areas that I truly wanted to go. So, maybe there's something I have to do. This is confusing. It's really confusing. What exactly do I do? I know it has to do with something like this. very confusing. This is very, very confusing. Like, what exactly do I do? Upsetting. Goodness. Well, this is gonna seem to be, it seemed to be in a slight bit of a pickle. I'm just gonna do this.
Alright, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade.
Yeah.
Make life take the lemons back.
Yeah.
Get mad!
Yeah.
I don't want your damn lemons!
Oh, it thinks I won.
Yeah, take the lemons.
Demand to see life's manager.
Yeah.
Make life rue the day and thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons.
Oh, I like this guy.
I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Burning people. He says what we're all thinking.
The point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping, artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm going to say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now, she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Hell, put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye, sir.
Oh, I actually did it. Okay, there we go. Sorry. Oh, I just saw something. Yeah, I think I know what to do here. I kind of did it wrong, didn't I? Let's head back up here. Let's head down here. I actually wanted to fall further down. But this is good. This is probably enough. Yep. Okay. So, I might have to end this video by here already. I'm sorry for the whole delay on that single puzzle. It's confusing. Like, I even did it wrong. here. I'm probably doing this incorrectly, but I really have no idea how I'm supposed to do this. Oh, what's happening? It seems. And once again, did wrong. Okay. Ow. Okay then. Well, if you like this video, make sure to give it a like and subscribe to my channel. Other than that, have a great day.